patterns observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self, but there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
Doc. Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time. I need to figure out how to reverse this if we're going to stop him.
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We were working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Sharing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
Doctor?
Castellanos?
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream? Please refrain from agitating the others. You don't look well at all. Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished.
I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but...
Hey! Stop, damn it!
Now what? have here?
Subject number 58, test 92A. Electrode placement M33, pain region. Ineffective. Anticipate greater results with stimulation of section F7. The consent region of the neocortex. Subject imprint. Only partially successful. Individual personality traits linger.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him? What did I just set in motion?
Is this, what did you call it? Your inner sanctum? A research lab?
What did I just set in motion?
Is this... what did you call it? Your in...
Thank you.
looks like the same red liquid.
I knew it.
Don't you think you should use your green gel?